Happy Thursday, November 7th. Overcast day again. We have a small group of Canada geese. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, about 8. At the elementary school field, on the far side of the elementary school field. Well, okay, we're gonna leave them to their morning. They probably won't be here on our return trip. Okay, red-tailed hawk on a redwood tree in front of the Last Word Ranch. Haven't seen one there for a while. And we're having another overcast morning. Okie dokes. Okay, a little closer. Across the street from the redwood tree. His back is to us, but you can see his red tail. And he is up there. Across the street from the redwood tree. His back is to us, but you can see his red tail. And he is up there. Well, as much as I'd like to stay here, we need to continue on. At the cat feeding area, looking back at the Last Word Ranch, Redtail Hawk has repositioned. He's now facing where the camera, so you can see the front of him instead of the back of him. Thank you. probably the female. Okay, we're at the back of the park and we have Red-tailed Hawk on the gazebo. Still overcast. It won't clear up before we get home. That's kitty cat meowing. He wants his breakfast.
Also one on the utility pole.
Oh, cool. Jay just let me know there's also one on the utility pole. Do this one and switch over. And we have a red-tailed hawk also on the utility pole over at Uridias Ranch Road area.
Turkey's below.
Yeah.
It took off from the pole, flying towards the gazebo. To the gazebo.
Yeah, well, I was at the gazebo, so I saw him like come in. They're best buds, how about that?
Awesome.
I think Jay may be right that this could be the beginning of courtship for next mating season. Okey-dokes. And we got a group of turkeys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe 7. Who knows, maybe 8 if I'm just not seeing one. Yep. Over there.
One took off from the gazebo, down to the fields, down in the ground out of sight.
Okay. One of the red-tailed hawks just went down to the ground, but out of sight, so I can't get him. Back to the wild turkeys, and Jay was just commenting, this is one big Tom. He sure is. He could grace my Thanksgiving table. Yes, he is nice, big, plump. the red-tailed hawk is still on the redwood tree in front of Last Word Ranch on our return trip. Red-tailed hawk.
I see that. Good day.
Okay, closer yet to the red-tailed hawk up in the redwood tree. Front of Last Word Ranch. Okay, just had to do one last video before we leave the area of the red-tailed hawk on the redwood tree in front of the Last Word Ranch. It's facing us, so it's majestic. Beautiful, beautiful bird. Return trip. We still have Canada geese here at the elementary school. And more over there. Altogether, just under a dozen. Very good. You know, there's a song out there called the Elephant Walk, but I don't think there's anything out there called the Canada Geese Walk, but that's what they're doing. And they've kind of come over to join the three that were over on the far side of the field. There's still a couple. Yeah, that's the last, the stragglers. Okay, and they're over there. And I am so happy I have my Nikon D500 camera back, because I wouldn't be able to get this close-up view of them if I didn't.